Hello students, today I will demonstrate the concept of how to control your diver when he is in water. You can actually make him deep dive in water and bring up to the surface. So let's start. Do you know when an object floats? Answer is when its density is lower than that of liquid or water, means wood will float in water and iron will sink in water. But do you know how ship made up of steel or aluminium float? It does not sink in water. Why? It is because of buoyancy. So we will differentiate the terms buoyancy and floating. Archimedes' principle says an object totally or partially immersed in a fluid or liquid is buoyed up by a force equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the object. So here we take a tub of water and we insert an object in it. Now the downward force on the object is simply its weight Fa, and the upward force or buoyant force on the object is force Fb. Archimedes' principle allows the buoyancy of any floating object partially or fully immersed in a fluid to be calculated. So how we formulate Archimedes' principle? The net force on the object is the difference between the magnitudes of buoyant force and its weight. If this net force is positive, then the object rises. And if this force is negative, the object sinks. And if this net force is zero, that is, the object is neutrally buoyant. It remains in place without rising or sinking. So we will go to the experimental part of our demonstration. So requirements. We will require water, Bisleri bottle, 1 cellophane cape, PVC cable clip that can be easily purchased from the market, wire tie, rubber band, button and soft headphone wire tie. Take the bottle, fill it with water. Now let's make the diver as shown in the video. Now place the diver in the bottle. As I apply force with my hands, diver sinks down. And as I release the force, diver floats to the surface. Do you know how submarine works by pumping water inside and replacing the air? Then it actually sinks inside the deep water and it comes to surface by filling air inside, replacing the water. If you like the work and video, please do like, share to your friends and comment. Do subscribe my channel. Thank you.